Hello everybody, Izumi back, and this is going to be part 10 of Parasite Eve. I'm on disc 2 now. So now I have the subway key. Guessing is used for a door to the subway. Did I really want to go in this train car? No, not really. Well, I might have to. Oh no, just a chest. A couple of chests. Checks against status attacks. Useful stuff right there. Glad I came in here. I'm not really going too much out of my way to hunt down stuff, so. These both lead to the same place. Guess they do. This way this time. No, that's the way I came from. Let's try going this way. Pretty sure we're gonna get into a random fight. Yep. Couple of bats and a mole man. Wide open area should be fairly easy to dodge the sonic attacks. Now you must pay. I got a way longer range than you do. Oh, here's a subway terminal. Maybe this is where I need the key. Down here. Yep, I think it's right here to get out. Here's a chest. CR evade +2. Pick the key. Yep, here's the exit. Okay. I'm guessing it's wanting me to go to the museum. But that's pretty much what it said, that the thing was headed to the museum. The big mass of slime. Yep, just walk right in. No problem. Okay. Let's go see what's up. Nice looking museum. Some stuff are smashed up. It's smashed up. Here's a chest. Medicine 3. I'm assuming because of the white lab coat that was Dr. Clamp. Oh, what? Ooh, new monsters. Look like raptors. Well, they take a little bit of punishment too. Hard. I think my gun's out of date though. Probably need to do a little bit of work on it or get a new one. Is high enough right now. Either that or those things just happen to have a lot of health points. How the hell did those dinosaurs get in here? Tool. Handgun. Not a too big a fan of handguns. Yep, now I'm gonna get attacked in every room. Now I got some kind of green little dinosaur down there that jumps. Go ahead and use heal 3 so my energy will recharge up a little bit. Green ones can take a beating too, yeah. I'll take the ammo and the medicine. Not too concerned with the junk right now. Back up to full health. Yep, every room now is going to be filled with dinosaurs. same thing as the last room. It just doesn't want to select the right target. There we go, got rid of him. Why did it do that? Go back into the museum. We'll use this on our gun. Let's see, technically this rifle's better. Take the pluses off of here and then put them on my new gun, and then we'll also put this x2 on there. I tend to like a x2 rate of fire. Heal up once, and there we go. Maybe I'll hit a little bit harder now. Ooh, there's a little rabbit. What is this? Oh, didn't seem to do anything for me, so. Lizard frogs or something. Medic. Remove all negative static effects. Status effects, sorry. Okay. Let's go this way. Follow the arrow, I guess. Yeah. Okay. I guess I am just going to go and fight this scorpion now. This ought to be pretty entertaining. Because I don't remember how to fight him. Obviously, I want to avoid that stinger. He does some kind of wave attack there. Oh, I got a pretty good run. I can just sit back here and shoot. Oh, he can hit me from way back there. Shoot. We'll go ahead and use Gene Heal. I think that'll cancel out poison. Okay. Out of healing. Got him. That was definitely a mini boss there. No chest or nothing he was guarding. That's kinda. Could have gave me some loot at least. Instead of just running in here and giving me another fight. Yep, see? Definitely need to keep my health up. No, why'd I pick up the junk? Now I have to go get rid of it. Get rid of this too, because I don't use them. Go ahead and use these to buff up my weapon somewhat. go. So we have up or down. Let's go this way first. Oh, nope, let's not go that way. Three frog things this time. No immediate velociraptor to deal with too, so I can probably just use gene heal and be healed up for the most part. Now I don't know which one I shot at the first time, so I'm just going, oh, I guess it was him. Doing that part. Alright, what's up here? Bunch of faces. Probably gonna be a fight. See a door back there, though. Probably gonna have to solve some kind of puzzle to get through there. What was that noise? Sound too good, and it looked like it destroyed everything. And now I have a bunch of armadillo looking monsters. Oh joy. Some fours for sure. some more green lizard frog jumping things. So you guys can stop and get away from me, please. Well, now you made me waste one of my other... I think that was a medicine four. Well, I think I'm going to call that it for this part of the museum. I'll probably finish it up in the next video. Please like and subscribe, and have a good day.